Hi, people. We're in the garden today, and I've got a little December special for 2012. And as you can see up in front of the camera there, this has only just started for you, but for me, I'm 50 minutes in already. So I've been running around all over the place like headless chicken trying to get this set up just for you. And so what we're going to do today is we are going to be having a look at the last 12 boomboxes to feature on BoomBox Friday, okay? But although there has been 12 BoomBox Fridays so far, is the Tobias. Okay, you've just given it away, Toby, that there's a boombox there. So although there's only been 12 BoomBox Fridays, I do actually have more than 12 boomboxes with me right here, right now. Okay. Tobias is with me, as you very well know, and he's just given it away that there's a boombox up in front of the camera, but it's not just one boombox, okay? I've got to pull the camera right back, and you have a look at this little lot. Okay? Don't forget, people, this is now 52 minutes in for me, and I'm looking for plenty of those, okay? Because it really does take me a long, long time to set this up. Today is September the 15th, but from where you're sitting, I do believe it is, say, somewhere around about middle of December now. Okay, so this is a December special just for you. And let's pull the camera back right now and have a look at what I've set up just for you, okay? Enjoy this eye candy. Here we go. So there it is, people. Okay, it's more than 12 boomboxes there for BoomBox Friday. Okay. I'll give you some model numbers, and you can then go reference them. If there's a particular boombox that you like the look of, I will give you the model numbers, and you can go and have a look at the relevant BoomBox Friday by putting the model number into the search box on my YouTube channel, okay? So, this one is Hitachi TRK3D80, okay? That is Hitachi W55E, Toshiba RT120S. Down the bottom we got a Panasonic RX C37L, and then up the top there we've got a Sanyo M7735L, and then we've got the big old right there, the Sharp GF767, and sat on top of the GF767 we have got four of Sharp QT27. Okay, and then don't forget, we've got the Hitachi K62L. Okay. This one down here is a Panasonic RX C36L. Then we've got the Sharp GF1740. Then we've got a Toshiba RT170S. Then we've got Hitachi TRK3D30, and we got one of those again. That's my best one, okay? That is, once again, the Hitachi TRK3D80. Okay, I've got two of those up in front of the camera. That was the first one you saw, because it's a bit of a beta as that other one. And they're right opposite each other. Okay, there's that one. And then right opposite is the other one. Okay. Now, I've got the laptop here set up. And, yeah. You know what's going to happen next. There's a box of batteries here. Now, I did try and get one of the boom boxes set up. Here comes the Tobias. I did try and get that GF767 set up so that I can play some tunes, and when I got the batteries out of the box, one of them had bloated out and leaked everywhere. This is another box of them, because I've got two of these boxes, and you get 10 of them in there. And yeah, so we're 6 minutes in so far and the battery light's come on. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to get the laptop fired up. And well, you know what's going to happen next. I'm going to rip out a tune right in the middle of the back garden. Okay, let me just switch the boombox on. It's on batteries, by the way. And this is on an FM transmitter. I'll just turn it up a bit. Okay, now I've got the little transmitter plugged in down here. There it is. Okay, it's just plugged in the laptop there. And when I play the tune, it'll go all the way over there on our boombox. I want that more, I want more. know. A laptop stopped. Yep, laptop stopped, people. I've got a feeling the battery's run out on it. I know it was running low to start with. So there you go. I've got a feeling, actually, I did turn that off to save the batteries. I've got a feeling, actually, that that QT27 got out-woofed during the tune. Okay, it proved to be a bit too much for that boombox. It fell on the floor. I should have taken them off the top first before I started that boombox woofing its woofers. Okay, that's how much power that boombox has got, because it absolutely woofs hard. Okay, now before I lose this video footage on the battery, this was a December special of BoomBox Friday. Here comes a Tobias again. I think he wants nibbles. Do you want nibbles, my wheel? You've been waiting ever so patiently, ain't you, for the last hour or so? Oh, you have. Oh, look. Chin tickles. Every cat loves chin tickles. Oh, Tobias. I'm going to say cheerio to everyone. Okay. I've got to wind this up for 13 minutes, my little Tobias. The laptop battery's run out. That's why the tune cut off. But, massive shout out for HutchyBee for letting me use that tune, because, my 767, it does like exercising its woofers to that tune. And yes, so it's the Tobias again. Toby, look at the camera. Thank you. Now you want nibbles, don't you? Okay, this is the Boombox December special. You're looking away from the camera again. Tobias. Yes. Now, I'm going to wind up for 13 and a half minutes. Say cheerio to everyone. Okay? Okay, people, see you in 2013, and thanks for watching.